Wow.
He left. What are you doing, Jonathan? Jonathan? Did he mute me? So we're fighting the Wither, huh?
All of us, bud.
At last. I need to fix my... God, that takes a lot of enchantment to restore my sword. I would rather make a new one. I need one more level. Salute. There's a freaking Enderman over here. I'm gonna go kill him. Where you go? Oh, it's right there. He's so black. Should we?
I just say, just make a little building of obsidian around them and trap them and just fucking kill that.
You know he throws explosions?
Yes, when he spawns, he explodes, but does an explosion destroy the obsidian?
That's what I'm saying, yeah. The explosions will contract all of us. Yeah.
It does. I mean, how are we gonna kill her? We're gonna kill her, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's just doing the mine then. Where did I get a saddle from? Oh yeah, because I killed that horse.
Yeah.
Alright, so where did I put this ender pearl? And mine's kidding. You know the live stream I did yesterday for Clutch? That shit got 15 views. Now I'm pursuing my YouTube career.
You're one of the valuable. making my way out of the dumbass mine. With 34 diamonds. Hi, buddy. I don't have a fortune pick I'd like you to buy. Oh, you didn't.
It's in the tool.
You gave it to Jesus.
It's in the chest, you big bot.
Oh, wait, never mind. I do have a fortune for quick art. It's fortune one, though.
How do you mean?
Well, I didn't know he took it from me.
It's in the chest.
Nah, he took it. It's
fine. Let me get one more level from mining redstone or something.
Alright, let me place the diamond back and then I mine it again.
Look at all this work we've been doing. Josh is making fun of us. Josh is making fun of us. We're not playing with him anymore. He calls us no lives. Hold up, I need to make a diamond sword. I'm level 30 now. There's a little zombie here. I found one. Snitches can stick to bro. I think there's a bunch of arrows in one of those freaking non-valuable chests. Like, look, I forgot that nigga's here. God damn, all these smokers. Do these levels? Kidding. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, make a new diamond sword and enchant it.
I am trying to find the way out.
For what?
I was gay, but I'm not really.
Why did you just? Why didn't you just go into mine?
I did go into mine. I mined so far away from it that I'm just lost.
What a lapis lazuli. Ooh, unbreaking 3. Just unbreaking 3? Are you kidding? Dude, yeah. That's tough. Oh wait, can I just disenchant? I'm not gonna do it yet. It's normal, cause like it takes so long to reload and stuff.
Diamond ore time, man.
Why?
Ooh, you've been really...
Huh?
Why is this big mine and no one's here?
What?
Why am I mining again? Hold on. I want mine some point. I feel like I need to find diamonds. Hey, chill, we gotta wait for me. And then we can go.
Do you guys have any good books?
Okay, I'm digging up.
I need more arrows.
Yeah, I'm about to see if I could forge them together. Sharpness 2. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna just wait till I get 30 again, disenchant this, and hopefully get something else. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go slaughter some cows. Wait, Steve, are you almost here yet, or no?
I don't know, I'm digging up. Oh, wow.
I went to the mine downstairs real quick.
I'm taking a mine out of the way.
Yeah.
I'm already at the surface.
I have a good pickaxe, I just need a fortune 3 on it.
It's not like mine.
Where the fuck am I? Sorry, I'm completely out.
A diamond shield instead.
There's a diamond shield?
Only NPC mods, huh? Kidding. I didn't even level up from mining down here. I'm lost. So I went in there, I came from here. Shit, I only have iron. We're definitely gonna be quitting a lot. Hopefully she drops a hell of XP.
Alright, I'm gonna get diamond helmet in. I got unbreaking 3 for a sword of 30.
That's what I got on my diamond shield, that's the only thing I got.
Did I take it out? I got it for a sword. I'm taking it off, fuck that, I want to do my damage. Fire aspect.
sure.
I got knockbacks.
I'm gonna kill my dogs for XP.
Kidding.
No, you're not. Are you hungry, Bindos? I'm not gonna breed them anymore, it's too much. Bro, I got 30 levels just by collecting the cooking things. I can enchant now.
I'm making diamond armor.
Hey, did you pay your rent?
Oh. Nah, I'm only making a helmet that I'm repairing and other shit. Did I make a full set then?
But I got unbreaking 3 and sharpness 3 now. I could probably get sharpness 4 actually, hold on.
And I'm going to replace
the elephant. Yeah, I'll be able to get sharpness 4. Wait, no. I fucked up. It's only sharpness 2. I need another sharpness 2 book. I got an efficiency 3 book, that's for 2 levels, not even that bad.
I'm gonna go put some shit in the lava there. That's cool. I might be a compound when I'm playing fucking some other bunch.
If you guys get another sharpness 1 book, can you please let me know? So they get sharpness 4. Done. I'm ready for now. They really need to have book bag in this game. Yo, Mojang, you hear me? If you're watching my stream, can you? Steve, can you organize the emeralds you place? Freaking, just put them in there, you fucking annoying cunt.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna put them first.
Dude, can you like my head actually, like, it's gonna explode.
I'm taking a power one, go power
one. A power one? No, that's fine. Why is there a gold nugget in the food chest? Like, I guess that makes sense.
Okay, let's go. I can go right. Oh yeah, I need to make a shield.
Why is there a random black hole shit in the middle of a room?
Oh my god,
you bitch.
cool.
I need to make a new shield. Never mind, I'm over here.
That's my bed.
It's not letting me sleep. A monster is nearby.
Oh wait, no, my bed is downstairs. I completely forgot. You got this, guys. You haven't made the damn shield?
Hold up, now I'm missing an iron.
You know, by collecting the stuff that are cooking are fucking crazy, they give you so much XP. Why is there a random shield here? Yeah, let me take one as well.
Don't take the fucking map and stick to the shield. No, fuck you, I'm gonna take one of those two lamps. I have a lot of them. Why is there a random shield outside? That's just a good shit.
Go like all the way to the right, maybe. You know, right,
dog. Oh my god, look at this mine, holy shit.
Like right here is perfect. Let me save it.
Let's make this less possible. Wait.
Let's go one spot down then. I feel like I'm gonna find some diamonds, I don't wanna stop. This is my little hiding hole.
That's good enough.
This is my hiding hole right there.
Yeah, I'm making a hiding hole too. But...
Who has the soul sand?
Then I'm gonna bring the soul sand.
Oh my god. Go get it. Are you gonna go get it?
I don't know about the soul sand.
I'll keep mining.
That's a creeper down here, creeper.
I don't have any torches. Oh, I do. What the hell? You know what? I'm not gonna strip, man. I'm gonna just mine the floor. What are you talking about, nigga?
I am the one who got the soul sand. It was, that shit was awful and never rank and did some other dumb shit.
I got some soul sand too.
Correct.
Nah, I got all the wither skeletons, cause damn.
Cause you got
bitch.
That moving sword.
I had to kill like 20 of them still.
So, it's a 2% chance.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Fuck,
I'm stuck! Shit. We have come. I just want a diamond block to appear.
I could possibly. Yo, maybe you can make one appear.
I'm going creative real quick.
Alright. Not even halfway. What happened to my shield? I don't have it in my. Halfway.
Where's the heads?
I don't have any arrows, so good luck.
Where's the heads?
Who has the heads?
You do, Steve.
Oh my god.
So look, hold on. I'm gonna get more arrows for Kevin.
Oh my god, I don't have any heads.
Never give up, you can find diamonds, guys. Make the time valuable. Use your time wisely on this. When you get that beacon, yo, it's over. We're gonna mine all day, every day.
Oh, there's my shield.
Was it just on the ground?
Where's the head?
Ouch. Oh, I thought Kevin hit me. There's fucking skeleton here.
Where's the head? You put up?
It's in a second valuable chest.
Oh. I would make a bone arrow too, but I'm gonna shoot. I'll make a bone arrow then.
Holy crap, dude.
Okay, never mind. I'm coming back down now.
I have one.
Why you gotta shoot me from over here?
I'm gonna pursue my YouTube career because I got 15 views on my last video. Kid.
Bruh.
I think so. I'm gonna go put this cobble how you guys are coming.
Okay, 40.
I see this diamond right here, yo. I'm not even kidding.
Bruh. What? Like, is it like a one shot arrow?
No.
Of course it is.
Where's my hiding hole? I think it's this one. Let me put a torch in it.
Where the fuck is my hiding hole? Why is my hiding hole right next to it? I'm summoning the nigga. You ready, Dead Burst?
Wait, my shit's right here, bruh.
Yes, it is.
Bro, oh my god, let me put it down.
I missed. Oh, shit! That is my audio.
It's too late.
Did you blow up yet?
Yeah. We need torches, I can't see.
I'm happy arrows.
Bro, he's up there. Hit him, hit him.
I don't have any arrows.
I just hit him with his own thing.
He's going to go down. I don't have any arrows.
God damn.
I hit him.
Oh, this gravel.
I think it's my fucking kill here. I can't reach him, I don't have...
Ouch.
Oh, shit,
I'm dead, dude. Oh, oh my god. Same. Hold on, I need to save real quick.
Bruh. Hold on. Oh my god. Let me put my... Where did I put them when dying go?
Oh!
Oh shit, I did?
Kill him, shoot, hit him, or something. Where'd he go?
Oh my god, I need to
get... Is there any diamonds? Dude, I'm wrecking him right now.
Kill this nigga, kill this nigga! Kill this nigga! I'm dying! No!
Oh no!
God damn.
So crazy, give me the XP, give me the XP, give me the XP.
Bro, I barely gave anything. It literally gave nothing. Need diamonds? Is there any diamonds though? Like.
Ow.
Oh, there is right here!
Bruh.
Why is the fortune 3 pick?
I only have fortune 1. But he was useful. I only got, now we can get a beacon.
Good day.
Clutch!
Jack in the side.
Cyborg missed the 2.
I don't remember dying.
That total of one dying.
Like, I didn't see the total of one fail. I think I dropped it and didn't pick it up. Oh. Wait, does it give you extra hearts when you will never revive you? Alright, I can definitely drop it. Oops. This is... Yeah, no, I dropped my...
Oh shit, my shovel. Oh, that's yours.
I had a crossbow with no ammo. Thank you, Lord.
Yeah, I'm friendly.
I didn't think I needed it. Bitch.
Oh, man.
But you didn't get your shovel back.
I'm out of ammo.
Let's make this beacon. We should make the beacon down there. We need a bunch of blocks though. Hey Siri, can you search up how much stacks of blocks do we need to make a beacon? No, I don't know what. Fuck you, nigga. I don't care.
Make a beacon.
We need to make everything into blocks.
And I make have a diamond block. That could be the tip. And then we can make up one of the iron block.
The tip should be emerald. Alright, I'm a... I I'll make as much emerald blocks as I can.
I even need my golden apple.
When you have 7 emerald blocks.
Oh, I'm gonna give you extra.
We have 7 emerald blocks.
Too bad, you get 12. Too bad. Is that an Enderman? Is that an Enderman? It is! Come here. You shall meet your maker. Ow! Ow! Stop shooting me, brother.
Alright, we have a stack so far.
I'm gonna jump while you're on skeleton.
Right now I have a stack, I'm finishing up the rest. We only have 7 blocks of fucking the thing, emerald. Steve, go find one more emerald so we can have 8 blocks of emerald. Okay.
Not a lot of fun. Over all the iron we have.
Yeah. Why not?
Bark it. I put more iron in the shit.
I don't think we're gonna have enough to build the whole pyramid. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough to build the whole thing.
Nah, my only thing is we're getting when we don't pick up yarn, right? At least one castle, right?
Does redstone work? Let's use diamond blocks. Kidding.
Who's making it? On the roof, on the floor, on the floor?
Downstairs, because that's where we need the, where we're gonna mine. But yeah, how much each bite?
Are we
you
making
know?
It?
Downstairs, nigga.
Why are we making it downstairs?
Because we need a mine.
I don't think the range of effect is that far.
Yes, it is, you big bot ass nigga. Stupid ass.
Why did I blow up? I really do a critical hit at that.
Look at you, Steve. You're so low.
Why are we putting it down here?
Oh my god, you fucking stupid ass
nigga. Oh, 9x9? I thought it was like 70x70 or something.
We have
1, 2, 3. Should we go down? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Make another one then.
Can you summon another litter?
Yeah, let's go get the heads again.
Oh my. I think it's
I'm gonna make us some
food.
More. I think there's chests. I mean, there's iron that can run up chests.
Oh, that was 60, the 64.
Yeah.
That's crap. I don't think there's not a crafting table here. I don't think we should be down here. It does seem a bit big. I don't think it's this big. There's no way it's this big.
It's 9x9, Steve.
No way, really? I think for the max effects, like, I guess.
No, for the max, it doesn't even matter. Like, the max effect needs to be, like, all emerald or something. It depends on the blocks or the effect. No, actually, it depends. Don't you need to put, like, a diamond in there?
I have a diamond block. I have a diamond block, so I guess we're gonna need that.
Should we use diamond blocks? Do redstone blocks work?
Why would we need... Nah, don't use the diamond.
What about the redstone? There's more emeralds here.
You don't even have diamond armor, so what are you saying? I should not. So, I have a stack of iron on me. Should I, like, make a block out of it? How the fuck do you make a block? Oh, there it is.
Boy, Joshua, what do you mean? Join, you freaking idiot. Joshua, what the hell? I make this live stream for you and other people joining. I have 8 more blocks of iron and another emerald.
Nah, I'm gonna play by myself.
Wait, we already have a beacon. Oh, no, I'm tripping, never mind. Alright, whoever's in the stream, I'll have to end it because it was just for clutch, but goodbye. How do I end this shit, yo?